Elephants. They're intelligent, caring, and communal. They're self-aware and maintain lifelong relationships. But increasingly, they are in danger from poachers and human-elephant conflict. In Kenya, the Mara Elephant Project is working to mitigate these conflicts, and they're using drones as a vital tool.
Researchers estimate over 38,000 elephants are killed every year to supply the illegal ivory trade. That's one elephant killed every 15 minutes, making them endangered as a species, with numbers quickly declining. The human population around the Masai Mara is growing by over 10% each year, resulting in the subdivision of land across much of the Mara landscape. As these subdivisions encroach on elephants' habitat, there has been escalating conflict that can result in loss of property and crops, and the loss of life for both people and the elephants. At the Mara Elephant Project, we are working to mitigate these conflicts using a variety of tools and initiatives. And now we use drones for precise, cost-effective elephant management.
I've been working closely with the Mara Elephant Project since 2014 to further the use of drones in the fight against poaching and mitigating human-elephant conflict. Using DJI's Matrice and Mavic series for a variety of missions that both stop poachers and guide elephants to safer land. We can locate poachers from a distance during the day, which is far easier now with the 30x zoom of the Z30 camera, and night as well with the X-T2 thermal camera. Mark also came up with the idea of using drones to herd elephants like someone might herd sheep. When an elephant hears a drone, it sounds like a swarm of bees, and they'll change course to avoid that sound. This is incredibly helpful when we see a pack of elephants moving towards a village or poaching hot zone.
Since the organization began, we've arrested over 300 poachers and seized over 1,000 kilograms of ivory. We've also reduced the percentage of illegally killed elephants from 83% to 44%, meaning elephants are more likely to live out their lives naturally in the wild. Elephants are considered a landscape species. This means that they require large, diverse areas to live and have a significant impact on the ecosystem around them. By protecting the elephants, we're also protecting the greater Mara ecosystem. And drones play a significant role in our work.